John Gibson, currently address 14033 Patterson, here in Forney. Addressing items 4 and 5, that's what we just addressed. I was here a couple weeks ago, I told you I'd be back, so had to make another appearance. I would still rather see this get voted down than have to enter into an agreement, but my attorney is, just to update you. My attorney is, I think that he was attached to the yesterday, correct?
Sir.
I talked to him last night, and, so it's, you know, possible I could enter into an agreement, but, I opened my comments last time with a question that we never got back around to. You can correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm entering into ETJ, so my question is why this piece of property and why now? So,
Basically part of our road plan that we're looking at for the city, but certainly talk to Mr. Thacker about it since you have attorney, probably talk through him a little.
That's just kind of a direct question, I was wondering why, I'm in your ETJ, I'm asking you if I'm correct, right?
Well, that's correct.
Okay. So, and that's all I got, I'm just kind of coming up here and updating you, possibility for, I still rather see it voted.
Yeah, we hope we can reach an agreement, so everybody's happy.
Oh, no, as long as there's anywhere we can do like an informal vote, that wouldn't count.
We don't take any action on this at all tonight.
Well, I'm just curious on how everybody feels about it. All right, thank you.
Anybody else from the public that addresses this item?